hall and there are kind of like outdoor style biophones and different types of musical instruments that is a grant project they're working on. We heard a presentation by Mike Olson regarding the tree planting proposal. I discussed adding to the internet system at the campground. I discussed summer park staffing. They have a recommendation later on the agenda. They reviewed proposed amendments to the tree ordinance. They approved advertisements for vendors for the craft vendor garage sale. They approved use of the Sinclair Lewis Park for Sinclair Lewis Day. They approved the sale of firewood at the campground. They reviewed a preliminary proposal on real estate property line clarification with HRA, which is what you have for in business. And they received various updates, including Ranger Boat Test Drive at the Boat Landing during the fair, Boat Day Coal Ticket Sales, which are up this year, and upcoming arena events, and the campground renovation updates, where all the seasonal campground sites are now full. Anybody have any questions on the park board?
Any questions?
I assume they have a certified license person for the firewood?
We will be personally certified firewood, yes.
Should we have someone here?
There's about 10 of them in the area that sell certified firewood.
Thank you. Any other questions regarding the park board?
Thank you, Vicki. Move on into our action items. Action item 7A, performance review.
I did attach the job description for the city planning and zoning administrator. Sarah Martin has been with the city for 3 years. It'll be actually April 7th, which is tomorrow. Her annual performance review has been conducted, including input from the chairman of the planning commission. Notable points on the review include there's been additional work done on moving the basement with positive results. It's kind of one of those two steps forward, one step back type of thing, but we're working on it. They've noted improved confidence in decision-making, improved understanding of the implementation of the zoning ordinance. She has absorbed additional duties with the staff retirement and has continued working on professional development and utilizing available classes and lectures. She's worked on improving the forms and procedures and processes for the office and has developed a successful recycling day program. So the people have issues, I'm recommending that Sarah be awarded the depth of management effective her anniversary date, which is tomorrow. My action requested is to advance their work in step 3 of the wage scale at 23.14 per hour.
Any questions of staff? Is there a motion to advance their work in step 3 of the wage scale at 23.14 per hour?
I'll make that motion.
Motion by Keith, is there a second?
Second.
Second by Mike. Is there any further